think. Okay, quick intro because this is gonna be the best vlog ever. Because Tyra's getting engaged. So she just came back from the Olympics. She did amazing. And we were like, Tyra, how about you do a little celebration here with the fam in LA, knowing she's about to get engaged. So she thinks she's putting this whole thing together and she's bringing the family together so we can have a good time, but it's not, it's for you. So you guys know what's happening. She doesn't know what's happening, but. You guys, I'm about to see the ring for the first time. Are you kidding me? Tyra. I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm dying! I'm dying! I'm dying!
Did you see the bottom of it?
I'm dying! I'm literally gonna cry. We're engaged.
Amen.
Oh my god! Donnie, any pre-engagement words?
No, I just hope it goes well.
It's gonna go perfect.
Alright guys, we're headed to the mall.
Headed to the Grove. You know what I'm saying? Donnie's first time in LA. The Grove is a nice place for him to kind of experience the whole LA energy and stuff.
Yeah, yeah, it's so beautiful. Look at this shopanista. Donnie is ready for the ball.
So Billy just made a bet that if my dad doesn't look at the gas prices throughout this trip and be like, oh God, or say something about how high the gas prices are.
If he doesn't say some kind of assortment of that, I will pay Nikki in blood. I'm just
He said $500. So we get $500 if my dad doesn't say anything about the gas.
Literally.
Today it cost me $79.
What'd you say? What'd you say, Dad?
Is that the price of gas?
Dang, that's crazy. Welcome to our abode. This is our first time in LA and in our house.
Whoa!
It looks so nice.
So this is the way of being here.
Have you seen this?
On Instagram.
Yeah. Now look at you in the mirror.
The famous mirror.
Twinsies. Tyra's riding with me throughout my day. I've just had one session this morning. Gonna have to get these done. Look at this. I'm so embarrassed. Crazy. Yeah, so I'm gonna get my nails done and then we may go shopping. I don't know. There's so many things, but we're taking you guys along because that's what vlogging is.
Because we love you guys.
We just got some yummy little bowls. We are here at the mall. We're about to go like check out one of these shops for some outfits and then get our nails done. Ooh. Look at my world traveling
wow.
Netherland king.
Yay.
We're about to go get some tacos from one of my favorite taco spots. The
You're
crew?
My favorite spot.
No. You're my favorite view. Cool kids.
The cool kids.
We're outside judging. Tyra has a freaking crown pillow on her head. They're judging us, so we had to speed by because we felt attacked. Look at these light skins. There's drama. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, them talk.
What? So the judgy, the judgy.
The muggles sit there and doth judge us enlightened. We that have had of the forbidden fruit and of the forbidden knowledge.
Did it take you guys 20 hours to do that?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Okay, well maybe we had a therapy session for Junior.
Well, send a text, Junior.
Yes, I mean,
worried sick.
You guys are the worst.
Worried sick. You could have texted
what are you
us.
Talking about?
With what phone?
Well, that sounds like a you problem, honestly. It's,
I'm gonna wait for the rest of the cool guys so we can pull up as a squad. Okay, get it together, Donnie. Get it together. Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. You're over there. That's you, us waiting for you to
freaking
answer the phone. The entire are prepping for a dance party. Let's see the haircut.
I've been waiting for this moment my whole life.
Look at this fella! Tyra has a crush on you. We need a nickname for this, Donnie.
I think I remember that one.
Don.
Donnell.
Donnell! He had the Donnell hands by me. We are pulling up to dinner. We're going to Gladstone's. It's Gladstone. Like a little oceanfront seafood place. It's so cute. But first, we have to take a shot.
One.
This is Casamigos. Casamigos.
I don't even know what this is.
Three, four. Dink.
I forgot
Shot. Oh yeah. Okay, a double. So we are at this restaurant called Gladstone's. Everybody's being tourists. We live here now. Yeah, isn't this beautiful? I'm shaking because it's snowing. It's snowing. Mom said you're milking your drink, Dad.
Hey, 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 hey. What
are you doing? Tyra and I are about to change into some comfy clothes. Even though I'm in comfy clothes, these are my like going out kind of comfy clothes. We're about to have family game night. We have mini ping pong, mini ping pong. We have mini bowling, and then we have like beer pong. We're gonna play it, but not with the beer. Probably take shots. I don't know. It's gonna be so fun.
Last try, we'll see if we take a shot.
Okay, quick update because Tyra's not here. She may or may not be on to us, so we're gonna try and like make her think that there's no way it's gonna happen, especially today. So my mom's gonna handle that. She's gonna talk to Donnie and make sure that Tyra sees him talking to her and then be like, Tyra, yeah, he's waiting till you're ready, like that. So mom's over there talking to Donovan. And we're over here, drama. Like, favorites much? What are we talking about? She's probably just talking to him to make us jealous. What are you all talking about? Mom looks like she's up to something.
What?
Mom's a liability. Mom's a liability right now.
I think this really comes from his childhood and just being, he just have security. To trust somebody, like when they say they're gonna do something, that they do it. So he's like, I know Tyra is the one for me, but I don't know if the time is right for that.
We're getting dressed. Show him the dress. That's cute. Oh, you look like a pixie, Mom.
A pixie, that's cute.
Hey. Just a mermaid. This is mine. Been wearing a lot of nudes lately.
Which one is that?
Oh, yeah.
What's up? I would have been so embarrassed.
I was never
dressed to impress.
I'm in the elevator looking good as a unit.
Yes, ma'am. How do I?
And we're no, heading out. Unit with all the my princess. My queen.
I board a plane and fly to you. I take a train.
Can go. I to my job as a
father is just to get back to your love, to get back to your love. I'd hop in a car and drive to you. Don't care how far, as long as I get to you. I'd even crawl on my knees, just to get back to your love, to get back to your love. And I know it gets hard, distance is the worst part, and I hate that you're far from me now. I would travel the world just to see you smile, girl. Across the ocean to feel one touch of your skin. You make all me feel, but there's nothing I want to do. Spend the day with you. A day with you.
We are engaged. Just remember that. I love you very much. I hated saying goodbye this morning. I cried after you left because you're my titty. You're my queen. So, deuces. Let me show the ring. Let me show our ring one more time because we're engaged.